Problems, and today I'm doing the 10th anniversary 40-man Molten Core raid for my Core Hound mount, God willing. Now, I've heard different things about the Fire Lords. I myself wasn't around during the 40-man raids in Vanilla. I've heard don't AoE them because you will cause more to spawn, and I've heard it's not caused by AoEing, it's caused by not taking them down quick enough. From chat, face the Core Hound away from the raid, otherwise he's gonna burn us. Fire hot. We tried to stealth by these Core Hounds here, but they have the all-seeing eye on them, so just remember that, and so, you know, if you think you're gonna be a sneaky rogue or druid, or you got camouflage on your hunter, no. It's not gonna fly with this Core Hound. I do not have a target. That is still recharging. I need a target. That spell is not ready yet. Still recharging. I need to target something first.
So rock guys, you're gonna want to stack. And for the imps, you can just go balls out. Now, if this is anything like the original, if you kill one next to another one, it has the chance to ignite them. Yeah, they have to die all together. Otherwise, it will ignite them, bring them back to life. You'll be here all damn day. So with this fight, you're going to want to kill the adds first. And then you're going to focus on boss. But this is a major dispelling fight. And decursing. Again, on the Core Hounds, AoE your little hearts out, since you can't do it at the beginning of the raid. This fight is just don't step in doo-doo, and apparently you get feared. And if you're the tank, face them away from the raid so we all don't burn to death. Maybe there is no doo-doo when he's talking about the fire breath. Oh no, there's some doo-doo in the back there. You see that? Okay. So I'm not crazy. Beautiful! Okay, so on this boss, all you have to do is decurse. Decurse, 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 otherwise we get a debuff that is 75% less healing. We have two tanks in the back with the adds. You don't want to kill the adds first, which normally you do in all fights, but we all just want to get through this quickly, so we're spamming the boss, which is wrong. That's a win. Okay, for this boss, we are not gonna kill the adds. We're looking at a boss in rage. We're gonna split the group up. The adds will be on the left, the boss will be on the right. Then we will kill the adds after the boss. Then it's a good game. can see when the adds die, they explode and cause a lot of raid-wide damage. That's good. Boss, you're gonna want to have everyone spread out around the room because this boss will cast Living Bomb onto a person or a debuff, causing a little red tornado to form around your character. If you get this debuff, you will fly into the air and you will take fall damage, and if someone is near you, they will also take damage. So you're gonna want to pull him in the middle. If you learn anything from me today, let it be. Stack on rocks. I'm doing the rock adds. Do not AoE Fire Lords. And the imps respawn.
That is still recharging. That spell is not ready yet. I cannot cast that yet. I need to target something else.
This boss, he does a buff to himself, so you're gonna want everybody who can purge to purge him. And that's a win. So, very simple. Apparently he also has Arcane Explosion. And blinks, so he's a mage. Yeah, you're gonna need big heals on this guy. That stuff hurts. For this fight, we're gonna have to take down the adds first, but also interrupt those adds, because those adds do massive heals. And yeah, that would be very bad if they kept healing themselves and we had to be here until the next anniversary.
Thank you.
engaging. I need to target something first. I do not have a target. That spell is not ready yet. That is still recharging. I cannot cast that yet. That is still recharging. That spell is not ready yet. I cannot cast that yet. That is still recharging. I cannot cast that yet. That spell is not ready yet. Still recharging. That spell is not ready yet. That is still recharging.
The way this boss is supposed to work, but we have a bunch of impatient people, is that the tanks take the two adds, the dogs, to their colored spots in the corners. And you do not DPS them. You just DPS the boss. I have yet to see a debuff or anything of that nature come. That boss is a tank and spank. Very easy fight. Thank God, because this is hurting my brain. Okay, so as you can tell, this boss comes with healer friends. Yay, and a lot of other adds. So, we have a mart, naturally, to go down are the first healers. I can't even talk. The first ones to go down are the healers, the four healers. Okay, so for Major Domo here, we're gonna kill the four healing adds first. Skull, X, Circle, Diamond. Followed by the second group of adds. Star, Triangle, Square, and Moon. We need to interrupt the heals. And then I'm pretty sure it's just burn the boss. So. Easy enough.
challenge the sons of the living flame.
That is still recharging. I cannot cast that yet. That spell is not ready yet. I cannot cast that yet. That spell is not ready yet. Still recharging. I cannot cast that yet. That is still recharging. That spell is not ready yet. I cannot cast that yet. That spell is not ready yet. I do not have a target. I cannot cast that yet. That is still recharging. I cannot cast that yet. I need to target something first. That spell is not ready yet. That is still recharging. I cannot cast that yet. I need a target. I do not have a target.
Impossible. Stay your attack, mortals. I submit. I submit.
I noticed throughout that fight, and I forgot to mention it, was that the other elites that aren't the healers, the other adds, I should say, they have a reflective spell shield, so if you cast on them during that shield, you will hit yourself with your own spells. And there should be three markers placed on the ground, one for tanks, one for melee, and one for ranged, as the boss does a knockback. Welcome to Ragnos, the 10th anniversary.
Now for you, insects, for me, for the hour of life.
ever doing that shit again.